with the squirrels and the ticks and my 30-06. I'm running out of Miller Lite, trucks and park. The dog won't bark, couple hours till dark. Wishing one would walk by. Might as well left my gun in the gun rack. Been here all day. All I kill's a 12-pack. Sitting here waiting on a deer. Drinking beer and wasting bullets. Aiming at the empties, missing hitting pine trees. It ain't my fault them cans keep moving. My baby's on the phone saying, baby, come home. Where you been? Drinking beer, wasting bullets. The only deer I've seen's been John Deere Green. That don't mean that I got a raw deal, cause ain't no boss calling me hoss, kicking me off on the edge of this cornfield. On my second box of Winchester, 100 grains, ain't seen a big buck. But it's been a good day, sitting here waiting on a deer. Drinking beer and wasting bullets. Aiming at the empties, missing hitting pine trees. It ain't my fault them cans keep moving. My baby's on the phone saying, baby, come home. Where you been and what you been doing? Well, sitting here waiting on a deer, drinking beer and wasting bullets. Sitting here waiting on a deer, drinking beer and wasting. Saying, baby, come home. Where you been? What you been doing? Well, I've been sitting here waiting on a deer, drinking beer, wasting bullets. Sitting here waiting on a deer, drinking beer.
A dirt road, rebel flag flying, coon dog in the back, truck bed loaded down with beer and a cold one in my lap, Earnhardt sticker behind my head and my woman by my side, tailpipes popping, radios rocking, country boy can't survive. If you got a problem with that, you can kiss my country ass. Turkey calls, overalls, Wrangler jeans, smoke nothing but Marlboro Reds, tattoos up and down my arms and deer heads over my bed. Well, my granddaddy fought in World War II, but my daddy went to Vietnam, and I ain't scared to grab my gun and fight for my homeland. If you don't love the American flag, well, you can't kiss my country. Yeah. looking down on me. 'Cause a country club where I belong is a honky-tonk till 3 in the morning. Don't wear no fancy clothes, no ties or three-piece suits. You can find me in my camouflage cap, my t-shirt and cowboy boots. If that don't fit your social class, you can kiss my country ass. If you're a down-home backwoods redneck, hey, come on, stand up and raise your glass. But if you ain't down with my outlaw crowd, you can kiss my country ass. Well, I'm in front porch sitting, guitar picking, moonshine sipping, backer juice spitting, country boy from the woods. And I love fried chicken and bluegill fishing and outlaw women. Start no fight, but I'll finish one every time. So you just mind your own damn business, stay the hell out of mine. If you got a problem with that, well, you can kiss my country ass. I said if you got a problem with any of that, you can kiss my natural born the bone, ever-loving country ass. That's right.
Wonders that don't stick. Pretty boys acting tough. Boy bands give it up. And if it looks good on TV, it'll look good on a CD. Shape it up, trim it down. Who gives a damn about how it sounds? I don't think Waylon done it that way. And if he was here, he'd say Hoss, neither did Hank. I ain't dogging what you're doing. Come on, let's get real. You still got a lot of food left to fill. You say you're the real deal, but you play what nobody feels. You sing about Johnny Cash, the man in black would've whipped your ass. And I don't think when I'm done it that way. Neither did Hank. I ain't dogging what you're doing, but boys, come on, let's get real. You still got a lot of food left to fill. Here we go. Did Hank. I ain't dogging what you're doing, but then again, hell yes I am. I just don't give a damn, 'cause you still got a lot of food left to fill. I guess we all got a lot of food left to fill.